Another cool trick from Dave is to take a pipe and tube cutter and just do one rotation around the conduit. This will add a little lip on the inside of the conduit, which will stop the bearing from sliding too far in.